Good morning, students. Today we will study about homophones. This is for class 3 that we are doing homophones. That homophones are those which are having same sound. If we take two words and those are having different meanings but same in pronunciation. Like if we take a word break. So one break is which we are having in our cycles, in our vehicles. So that is the spanning of break is B-R-A-K-E. But the other break is tootna, that is called the spanning of that break is B-R-E-A-K break. So now in this you can see that spellings are different but the meaning. This is the next example. There you can see I and I. Many words in English sound the same. I, like one is I, which is a pronoun, the subject, and the other I is different. Different spellings but with the same sound. Both were having different spellings and meanings too. Here you can see one here is and one here is that rabbit. You can see the difference between these two things. Both are having different meanings and the spellings too. But same in pronunciation. So you all need to write. Okay, here I was giving example. I'm going to explain you again this one. Different spellings. Always keep in mind that different spellings are there. Sometimes spellings are also same but always different in meanings. Here you can see this is hair. Okay, this is this girl is having short hair. And this is also pronounced like hair. This is hair, the rabbit. These both are, these two words are having same pronunciation, that is hair, but different in meanings. Okay, different in spellings also. Sometimes spellings can be the same, but always keep it in mind that they are having different meanings. So quickly you need to write 10 words. And their homophones also. Homophonic words also you have to write. So I hope you will do it. Thank you.